When creating the Lowrey Sterling Edition, Lowrey wanted to produce the most organ possible. This means that they included all of the sweet sounds from the Lowrey organ world, theatre, church, and electronic. All the sounds are here, and as you just heard, they're all pretty spectacular. But with a virtual orchestra, you can go further than the basic organ sound. In fact, any player has the chance to create his or her organ sound. There are many ways to achieve this. You can choose the organ sound type, for example, jazz, tibia. You can use the tabs on the panel, or even adjust the digital drawbars on the touch screen. Now, for the more adventurous, you can delve even further and adjust the tone and attack of the organ sounds, a first for a Lowrey organ. This means I can make my Lowrey organ flutes sound even smoother. My theatre organ tones can be made much sharper. Incredible sounds. By adjusting the reverb, I can play my church organ in the grandest cathedral. Now, firstly, let's turn the reverb of the organ down low, and then on the second example, we'll increase it to really show you this fantastic effect. Of course, with this being a Lowrey organ, there are already hundreds and hundreds of organ presets instantly available, so anyone can get an incredible sound. But for those who want to delve further into the sound of the virtual orchestra, this Lowrey organ gives you the possibilities of endless organ tones. In fact, you could almost say this is also a virtual organ.
The sound engine inside the Sterling Edition not only produces those rich, sweet-sounding organ tones, but also an amazing array of orchestral sounds, which have the highest definition of sound ever achieved on a Lowrey organ. Let's begin with my favourite, the grand piano.